And you spoke about the challenges of registering online and things like that. And there's lots of challenges in life. And one man that has met a lot of challenges in recent weeks, one in particular against Tyrone, was Mr. Lee Keegan. But he's here, he's making a great recovery. And, Lee, do you want to say a couple of words about
it? Yeah, if you don't mind, actually. I think we're all disappointed that we don't get to grab the t-shirts anymore. We used to be the best part of the morning, so very much we enjoy it. But no, I just want to thank the committee for having me here this evening. I've had a great relationship with PNH over the last couple of years in terms of having family members and close friends having to use it, and the response has been absolutely positive. In particular, a close friend of mine who actually did use it, and to see a response and the positivity that's come to life over the last couple of years has been huge, and something that I'm really proud to be involved with her saying that and just be telling you about it too. And I suppose just to be here tonight to launch such a great committee is huge. I suppose the word stigma is used. I put something up during the week. It's time that we end the stigma, break the stigma. And it's something that we're trying to bring into life. And I suppose tell younger people in particular, and younger males, as you mentioned, it is very hard to talk. I myself find it sometimes difficult to make by an issue or a problem. I suppose it's a typical Irish kind of culture thing that, you know, I'm a man, I can get on with it, I can get through this. But sometimes, you know, open up about your feelings and your emotions is you know, the best thing in the world. And I suppose I've been lucky that I'm in an environment where I have a lot of good friends in GA and stuff like that, and we have a good background and people to help us. And as well, I started using the last couple of years to talk about some of my issues and problems, an injury or maybe work, or it could be just something small, and just to have that kind of small problem off my mind has really been something I've really used over the last couple of years. And